if Mazi Smith wasn't who he was and was a regular, not regular, but a guy who has not been contributing to the success on the field, I think they would have had a different energy and he would have been let go. That's just my opinion on that one.
This guy was a captain. This guy was a starter. This guy's contributing to the success, and they're having a great season. So they're going to decide, hey, we'll sweep it under the rug and see what happens.